This comes to us from PressTelegram.com. The school safety officer who fatally shot an 18-year-old woman in Long Beach a month ago was charged with murder this Wednesday, October 27th, with the Los Angeles County District Attorney George Gasson. Manuela Mona Rodriguez of Long Beach was shot in the head by the safety police officer Eddie F. Gonzalez on the afternoon of September 27th, about a block from Millikan High School, authorities said, in Long Beach. Remember, that was the security guard that shot into the car as it was fleeing because he's an idiot and he wants to be a cop and wasn't good enough to be an actual LAPD. On Wednesday, Gonzalez, 51, was arrested by homicide detectives, Long Beach Police Chief Robert Luna said, and is being held at Long Beach City Jail on $2 million bail. That's because this is a big case. This is a big one here. They went viral. Now, Gonzalez was charged with murder but with the degree of that charge to be determined at a later date, a district attorney's office representative said. His first court appearance is scheduled for tomorrow, this Friday.
This case really illustrates the importance of holding public officials accountable, especially public officials that are entrusted with the safety of our family and our kids. It also speaks to the importance of the unintended consequences of violence in our schools.
The move by the district attorney's office to file the murder charge underscores that the school board made the right decision, right move, when it took decisive and unanimous action to fire him, the Long Beach Unified School District said in a Wednesday statement. An internal review had determined there were areas where Gonzalez clearly violated the school district's policies. Are they trying to say that, okay, they said, well, he violated policy, so we're going to fire him. And then the fact that Gasson charges him with murder underscores that move? How does it underscore it? The guy committed murder. Or homicide. Maybe it was manslaughter. But he killed somebody. And they're like, well, now you're charging him with murder, and that underscores what we were trying to do. What? Protect him? I don't know. Maybe it's too early. Maybe it's too early in the morning. Maybe I'm just reading it wrong.
Glenn and Lou, these are some serious charges. Murder one against Eddie Gonzalez, the 51-year-old school resource officer accused of shooting that 18-year-old girl. Her family right now meeting in front of the Hall of Justice, talking about how devastated they are by the effects of this shooting and losing an 18-year-old that had a five-month-old baby. Now, if you're not familiar with this case, the 18-year-old was shot last month by a school safety officer in Long Beach.
Now, school safety officers are not sworn police officers nor employees of the police department. The school district's use of force policy says its officers are not supposed to fire at a fleeing person or a moving vehicle or accept as final means of defense at a vehicle's window. A photo from the scene shows bullet hole through the car's rear passenger window on the right side behind where Rodriguez was sitting when she was shot. And then it goes down. This is a lengthy story because this is a big one here. And I'll put a link to it in the description box. You can continue reading it, or you can go read the whole thing. But basically, they said he wasn't a sworn police officer.
The 18-year-old was shot last month by a school safety officer in Long Beach. She was a passenger in a car driving away from the scene. Police say Mona Rodriguez was involved in a fight with a 15-year-old girl in the area of Spring Street and Palo Verde Avenue. Rodriguez was then shot as she left in a car with a 20-year-old man and a 16-year-old boy who may have also been in this altercation. Authorities say the school safety officer approached the car as it was speeding off. That's when the officer fired two shots. Rodriguez was shot in the head. Rodriguez leaves behind a five-month-old. At the time of her death, her family absolutely devastated. As for Gonzalez, he will be in court on Friday. And of course, stay with KTLA. We will hear from her family later on today.
Now, I kind of said that school police are police officers. I said that because here in San Bernardino County, they are. Like here in Yucaipa, all of the school resource officers are sworn deputies who are on special assignment. So they can they could really basically pull their gun and they're cops, I guess in Long Beach, they actually hire school resource officers who aren't really sworn police officers, etc. But like I said, here they are, Rancho Cucamonga, sheriff's deputies at the police department. It's a contract city. All their school officers are cops with a badge. So they're sworn cops. So I guess it just depends on what school district you're looking at. But this guy, they're saying he wasn't a sworn police officer, but then going back again, what is going on when the school district fires him and then Gasson charges him, the DA, and the school says, well, that underscores what we were trying to do. Can anybody explain what they were trying to do? Read the article and let me know.